The reason why Jesus rode into Jerusalem on a donkey, for the very reason is a donkey is something lowly, peaceable, and humble. He come as a humble king.